Hello everyone, I'm Zahir, welcome back to another gameplay on the GTX 1650 Super. Today I'm going to be testing Rocket League at 1080p high and performance. Performance is basically low settings. Timestamp sign in the description or on the YouTube progress bar. So without surprise, the game is performing really well on the GTX 1650 Super at high quality settings. I was getting around 200 FPS average, which is really insane. Never had a game perform this good. Well, to be honest, this game is not that demanding anyway. At low quality, we'll get even better performance. I was getting around 250 FPS, and I think you can get even more if the CPU was a bit faster. Overall, if you like playing this game, then the GTX 1650 Super is a really good choice here. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the rest of the gameplay, even though it really sucks. It was my first time playing this game. Not my first time, but it's been so long since I played it. Subscribe and finish my channel, it will help a lot. Peace out.
snapped off a claw.
Thank you.